this kind of hoardings, starting off with Chandrababu Naidu's son, blatantly being displayed all over the state in Andhra Pradesh, where you have a situation where you're giving instructions to the police that our people would vandalize, our people would kill, our people would assault, and there should be no action taken on them. When you have somebody like Nara Lokesh, Chandrababu Naidu's sons, holding this red book, and this red book being captured in the form of hoardings. Now think about what kind of message it is sending. Now he starts off with a red book at the state level. You have a similar kind of red books being displayed and vengeance being taken at everybody from the grassroots level at the village level. Now this is the plight of affairs. Now I'd like to question one thing. Today they are in power, tomorrow we could come into power. Yes. Yesterday we were in power. But when we were in power, we had never propagated such kind of behavior. We have never encouraged people to take vengeance like this. We have never encouraged assaults. We have never encouraged private property being vandalized. We have never encouraged government property to be vandalized. We have never encouraged killings. But today the situation is different in Andhra Pradesh. Now, if we don't question this, being part of democracy, then can you imagine the plight of democracy going forward if this were to be encouraged? I urge the entire media, the national media especially, I also urge various parties who actually constitute democracy to have a look at these photographs what are displayed, to have a look at the video clippings which are being displayed. Have a look at them and then ask yourself, is this what we want from democracy? You have various photographs that are being displayed where in broad daylight people are being hacked to death, where you have photographs and video clippings displayed.
గౌరవనీయులు అఖిలేష్ యాదవ్ గారు సమాజ్వాదీ పార్టీ మన వేదిక పైకి వచ్చి వేదిక మీదకి వచ్చి మనకు మద్దతు తెలుపుతా ఉన్నారు, సంఘీభావం తెలుపుతా ఉన్నారు. మీరు ఒక్కసారి కరతాళ ధ్వనులతో ఆయనకి అభివాదాలు తెలియజేయాల్సిందిగా విజ్ఞప్తి చేస్తా ఉన్నాను.
Mohan Reddy ji, thank you so much for making us aware of what is happening in Andhra Pradesh post elections. Vijay Sai Reddy ji, thank you so much for creating this awareness, because Delhi usually is always disconnected to what's happening in the states, where democracy is being threatened, where constitution is being undermined, and where political violence takes precedence over political differences. Governments keep coming and going, sarkare aayengi jayengi, par is tarike ka rajnaitik hinsa kahin bhi kisi tarike se sahi nahi hai. और हम सब इसकी कड़ी निंदा करते हैं. और जगन जी, हम आपको ये अश्योरेंस देते हैं, जहां जहां संविधान खतरे में आएगा, जहां जहां प्रजातंत्र खतरे में आएगा, इंडिया अलायंस के सारे पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आपके साथ कंधे से कंधा मिलाकर ये लड़ाई लड़ेंगी. ये लड़ाई सिर्फ आंध्र प्रदेश की नहीं है, ये लड़ाई सिर्फ आपके पोलिटिकल वर्कर्स की नहीं है. कहीं भी इस तरीके की हिंसा हो, ये किसी भी देशवासी को कबूल नहीं है. हम सब आपके साथ हैं, आप ये लड़ाई लड़ते रहें. और हम उम्मीद करते हैं, हम ये उम्मीद करते हैं कि जल्द से जल्द, लाइक राम गोपाल जी सेड, दैट द गवर्नर ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश विल टेक नोट एंड होपफुली द सुप्रीम कोर्ट विल टेक सुओ मोटो कॉग्निजेंस ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ वायलेंस दैट वी आर फेसिंग इन आंध्र प्रदेश. वी स्टैंड फर्मली विद द पीपल ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश एंड वी विल ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू टू फाइट फॉर द वॉइस ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. थैंक यू सो मच. जय हिंद.